If mama ain't happy,
nobody happy. So you better make mama happy.
Kazi.
Me too. We have the same name. Are you from the video store?
No, my name's Crane.
Crane? Crane rhymes with train and brain and sane and grain and rain and plane and the other kind of plane and...
Look, can I come in?
No, no. It's impossible. Impossible. This is my special day with Mom. It's Mother's Day, and it's the most important day of the whole world. Are you from the video store?
Why do you keep asking me that?
Because you're supposed to bring my movie about me. It's called Charlie. And it's all about me, and how smart I am.
Look, Kazi, if I bring you your movie, will you let me come in?
Sure. Then you could watch with us. It is Mother's Day, and if Mama ain't happy, nobody happy. Oh, and she also wants chocolate. Mama wants chocolate.
No, 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 wait a minute. That's too much.
Don't argue with Kazi. It doesn't work. That's what the drugstore people say.
Bitch, not now. Charlie, see you for Charlie. Gotcha. Thank you. Here's your movie and your chocolates.
Wait till Mom see this. Oh, Gazi wins again. Hooray for Gazi!
Right. Okay, then I'll just let myself in through the roof. Hello, Gazi.
Shh! The movie is on. Mama's watching.
Is Mama happy?
Yeah, Mama's real happy. Gazi got her chocolates and a movie.
Well, then I'm gonna take some medicine to help my friend.
Well, okay. Oh, Mama stopped getting seizures when her head turned into a pumpkin. They're on the table.
Yeah, thanks, Gazi.
Gazi make everybody happy.
I've got your anti-seizure medicine.
Thanks. Oh, how'd things go with Gazi?
Well, he may be challenged, but he's very good at getting what he wants.
Did you meet his mom?
Yeah. She seemed happy.
If Mama ain't happy, ain't nobody happy. Speaking of which, Brecken asked me to pass this on to you. With his thanks. Good work taking out that anti-seizure lab. You've saved a lot of lives.
Now, it's only a matter of time before someone starts another one.
The danger is all those empty antizin bottles out there. People throw them away, and then anyone can refill them with whatever they like.
You better start destroying them.
We've collected all the bottles in the tower. Plus, Brecken is offering a $10 bounty for every bottle you runners find out there.